Hi, my dear children. Very good afternoon to you all. Welcome to our online class. So, my dear children, this is our model online class. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Yes? Yes, my dear children, had your lunch? Yes? Or you feel sleepy, my dear children? No, right? Okay. Have you all finished your model notes, homework and activities? Yes? Okay. Some students send me a snapshot. What about the other students, my dear children? You all finished? Have you all finished, my dear children? Yes? Okay, my dear children, after completing your work, don't forget to send me a snap, okay? Okay, shall we start our today's lesson? Yes? Yes, my dear children. Okay, let's start our lesson. My dear kids, tell me how many lessons we completed till now? Yes, we completed 9 lessons, right? Yes, my dear children. So, today we gonna learn our lesson number. Yes, lesson number 10. Today we gonna learn our 10th lesson. Dear kids, can anyone tell me what this picture represents? Yes, this picture represents different growing stage of human being. Very good, my dear children. Okay, now tell me, for human growth, what are the things we need? We need water and food, right, my dear children? Yes, same like us, plants also have its own different growth. Okay, my dear children? Same like us, plants also need water and food. Okay? Yes, my dear children, today we gonna learn about plants. Okay? Plants. Are you ready to learn? Yes? Shall we start? Yes, very good, my dear children. Come on. Look, my dear children, the growth of plant is shown here, right? Yes, same like human being, plant also have different growing stage. Do you understand, my dear children? From this picture, hope you all understood well, right? Yes, very good, my dear children. So, the title for our today's lesson is Seed So High. Seed So High. From this title, you can understand, right? Yes, from seed this plant grown in different stages to reach its adult position. Okay, my dear children. Okay. My dear good kids, all of you take your moral book and come. Take your moral book and turn page number 38. Page number 38. Hope you all turned. Yes, my dear children, this is our 10th lesson. Its title is Seed So High. Seed So High. All of you read along with me. Seed So High. Okay, my dear children, now all of you look at the screen. Listen carefully, okay? I'm gonna play the story of your lesson. Okay, my dear children? Watch carefully, okay, my dear children?
Didn't know how to grow, didn't know how to feed. It just wanted you to know. It wanted to show how it is inside. It wanted you to think. It wanted you to change your mind. It wanted you to give it a drink. All its life, it felt like it wasn't worth growing. It felt it wasn't worth the strife. Life was just too owing. Then this boy came, whose warm caring touch made the seed smile. The seed didn't feel the same. It felt like its heart ran a mile. Then out grew the tree. So very high. Just so we could see God's beautiful sky.
Do you like the story, my dear children? Hope you all liked. Okay, what did you understand from the story? Yes, there was a seed who didn't know how to grow, didn't know how to feed. It just wanted you to know, right? It felt like it was not worth to grow in, right, my dear children? Yes. Finally, one boy's warm, caring touch made the seed smile and grow into the tree. So, we could see God's beautiful sky, right, my dear children? What did you understand from this? Yes, our caring makes plant to grow more high. Because of that, we could see God's beautiful sky, right, my dear children? So we should love our environment. We should love to grow plants, okay? We should take care of plants, okay, my dear children? Okay, now tell me, what is a plant? What is a plant? What is a plant? Plant is a living thing, grows in the earth, same like us, it needs water to grow. Yes, my dear children, plant is a living thing. Plant is a living thing, grows in the earth, same like us. Same like us, it also needs water to grow. Okay, now you all know about plants, right, my dear children? What are the uses of plants? Tell me, what are the uses of plants? Before knowing its uses, first of all, we should know about its parts, parts of plants. Hope you all already know the parts of plants, right? Tell me, what are the parts of plants? Flower, leaf, fruit, stem, root. Flower, leaf, fruit, stem, root. Okay, mainly there are two major parts, okay? Major part, that means upper part and lower part. Upper part means above the surface of the soil, below the surface of the soil, okay? Above the surface soil parts are stem, fruit, leaf, flower. Below the surface? Yes, root. Okay, my dear children, flower means what? It is in different shapes, different colors. Some examples of flowers are lotus, lily, jasmine, rose, etc., etc. You all know varieties of flowers, right, my dear children? Different of flowers, you all know, right? Yes, that are the flowers. Now, leaves. Leaves are in green in colors. Green in colors. Then, fruit. I'm sure that we all like fruits, right, my dear children? We all like fruits. Name some fruits. Strawberry, apple, orange, grapes. Yes? Mango, papaya. You all like fruits, right, my dear children? Again, stem. Stem means connect the roots to the leaf, helping to transport absorbed water and minerals to different parts of plants. Connect the root to the leaf, helping to transport absorbed water and mineral to different parts of plants. Okay, now below the surface of the soil, the part is root. Root means hold the plant in the ground, take water and food from the soil. It also stores food for the plant. Hold the plant in the ground, take water and food from the soil. It also stores food for the plant, that is root. Yes, my dear children, what are the parts of plants? Flower, leaf, fruit, stem, root, right? Very good, my dear children. Now, we want to know about its uses, okay? Next, uses of plants. Uses of plants. We all got more uses from plants, okay? The main three Uses of food, wood, medicine. Food, wood, medicine. Plants are the main source of our food. Plants are the main source of our food. We use different parts of different plants as food, such as its leaves, its stem, its root, its fruit. That means leaves means spinach, stem means potato, roots means radish, fruits means apple. These are the things we used as food. The main source of our food we get from plants are this. Our rice, so many things are we got from plants. Okay, my dear children. Again, next one is wood. We get timber and firewood from trees. We get timber and firewood from trees. Our chairs, doors, windows are made up of woods. Okay, my dear children. Some of the examples for wooden furniture are wooden door, paper, chopstick, wooden pencil. Okay. Then third one is medicine. Medicinal plants. That means many medicines are made from medicinal plants. Made from plants that are named as medicinal plants, such as tulsi, turmeric, amla, aloe vera. These are called natural medicines. Okay, my dear children. So there is lot of uses we got from plants. So it's our duty to save plants. It's our duty to protect this environment. Okay, my dear children. Then we gonna see the planting cycle. The planting cycle. First of all, we should plant the saplings. Then we should feed it, again watering. Then finally we can harvest it. Okay, my dear children. Planting a sapling, then we should feed it by using fertilizers, okay? Then watering it, finally we can harvest it. This is the planting cycle, okay, my dear children? Yes. Then caring for plants. Caring for plants. There are some ways we should take care of plants, okay? How can we take care of plants? The first step is watering the plants. Watering the plants. Watering the plants oftenly as it required. Watering the plants oftenly as it required. But my dear children, don't overwater your plants. Okay? Don't overwater it. Water the plants oftenly as it's required. Okay, my dear children. Then place the plant under sunlight. Place the plant under sunlight. Without sun, plants wouldn't get the necessary food needed to grow. Okay, my dear children, plants need different level of lights. Okay, plants need different level of temperature to grow. So place the plant under proper sunlight. Okay, my dear children. Then proper fertilizer. Proper fertilizer. It helps to grow plants healthy. It helps to grow plants healthy. We can use natural fertilizers like cow dung. Okay, my dear children. Then pruning plants. Pruning means trimming. Trimming plants. Look here. Yes, it used to grow the plants very faster. Okay. That means by cutting away dead or overgrown branch or stems, okay? Not cutting the plants totally, we are just cutting the dead plants, okay? Dead means overgrown branches or stems, okay? Do you understood? Hope you understood, right, my dear children? Now we saw some steps how we can take care of plants, right, my dear children? The most important thing is don't cut trees. Don't cut trees. We can trim the over branch or stems, okay, or dead things, okay? That means it helps to grow faster for the plants, okay? So, but don't cut the whole trees. It's not good habit. It's not good for our life. So, we should protect our environment. We should take care of plants, okay, my dear children? It's our duty to caring for our environment. Hope you all understood well, right, my dear children? Yes. My dear kids, tell me, what's the moral value we learned from this lesson? Yes, it's our responsibility to take care of the plants and trees. We should protect our environment, right? Yes, the moral value is caring for the environment. Caring for the environment. Okay, my dear children. So, if we care for our environment, we can live a hygienic life, right? Yes, my dear children, if we pollute our environment, the world will affect by severe different disease. Like now also we are living in pandemic situations, right, my dear children? If we take care our environment will protect us, okay? So it's our duty, it's our responsibility to take care for our environment. So think clean and go green. Go green to keep this world clean. Okay, my dear kids? Hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you for listening this class, my dear children. Hope you all understood well. Hope you should follow this in your daily life. So today let's wind up our class. Till we meet in our next class, be safe, stay home. Bye bye. Have a good day.